Welcome to the channel. This video will show you how to remove the Samsung Wallet swipe up shortcut from your Galaxy M34. Let's get started. To remove the swipe up shortcut from the home screen while using the Samsung Wallet, simply launch the app and log in with your Samsung account. Now go to the menu tab and select Settings. From there, navigate to Quick Access and select Access Locations and Default Card. Here, you can choose to enable or disable lock screen shortcut, home screen shortcut, or screen off. This way, you can remove the Samsung Wallet swipe up shortcut from the Samsung Galaxy M34. To uninstall Samsung Wallet from your Galaxy phone, find Samsung Wallet and long press on it. From this menu, select Uninstall. It will remove the Samsung Wallet permanently. Thank you for watching this video on removing Samsung Wallet from the home and lock screen of the Samsung Galaxy M34 5G. Please subscribe to the channel if you find this tutorial informative.